verses where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مَنْ كُنْتُ مَوْلَاهِ فَعَلِيٌّ مَوْلَاهِ. Hadith متواتر, صحيح متواتر, نقل صحيح متواتر. مَنْ كُنْتُ مَوْلَاهِ, repeat after me, I want you to memorize this hadith today. Since we're talking about Al-Bayt, let's memorize. Let's memorize a hadith about the master of Al-Bayt, Amir al-Mu'mineen. مَنْ كُنْتُ مَوْلَاهِ فَعَلِيٌّ مَوْلَاهِ. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, when he gathered all the Sahaba, 100,000 of them, and he made this declaration, whoever I was his Mawla, whoever I am his master, then Aliyun Mawla, Ali is his Mawla. Whoever I was his Mawla, whoever I am his master, then Aliyun Mawla, Ali is his Mawla.